Praise ye the Lord, all the earth.
Empieza a adorar, Dios de la profundidad de ella que aquí a nosotros. Oh Dios de toda la tierra.
I see a fresh wind blowing on your life. I see a fresh wind.
Yo veo un viento fresco que está soplando sobre tu vida.
The breath of God.
El aliento de Dios.
Into your nostrils.
En tus narices.
Into your lungs.
En tus pulmones.
Into your spiritual being.
En tu espíritu.
And I hear the Lord saying, "Rise, daughter, to a new level in me." Rise to a new place in me. For I see a place that's set aside just for you. With your name on it. And I see a door with your name on it. And the Lord is walking you through that door. And I'm getting ready to show you great and mighty things, saith the Lord. For I open your eyes to see. And I'll give your mind an understanding of that which I'm saying and doing in the earth. And I'll give you kingdom keys and kingdom insight. Open my word up to you like never before. And you'll read. And you'll study. And revelation will be open to you like never before. And you'll see Jesus in all of his glory. You'll jump and shout and praise like you never have before. For I give you joy, saith the Lord. I give you joy, saith the Lord. And son, I'm causing your heart to bow and worship before
me.
And even as my word says,
y aun cuando mi palabra dice,
if you humble yourself before me,
si tú te humillas delante de mí,
I will raise you up and exalt you.
Yo te voy a levantar y te voy a engrandecer.
And you're in that place of worship.
Y cuando estás en ese lugar de adoración,
and your key to success is worship.
Y tu llave para prosperar es adoración.
Your key to greater promotion is worship.
Y tu llave para grandes promociones es adoración.
Study on worship.
Estudia adoración.
Listen to worship.
Escucha adoración.
And begin to worship me.
Y empieza a adorarme.
For I'm softening your heart.
Porque voy a ablandar tu corazón.
I'm giving you my heart.
Y yo te voy a dar mi corazón.
And I'm giving you my heartbeat for the world.
Y yo te voy a dar la palpitación, el ritmo de mi corazón por el, para ti, por el mundo.
And I see you traveling.
Y yo te veo viajando.
And I see you having a heart for the world.
Y yo te veo un corazón lleno de amor.
For this day, I open your heart and give you a world vision.
Porque este día yo abro tu mente y te doy una visión por el mundo.
From the north, south, east, and west
para
of this
norte,
earth,
el sur, el este, el oeste, el este mundo.
I'll give you a world vision.
Yo te voy a dar una visión global.
And I'll finance that vision.
Y yo voy a financiar esa visión.
And you'll build and you'll plant.
Y tú vas a edificar y a levantar.
And I'll give you loving arms to embrace many. Men younger and men older.
Hombres que son jóvenes y hombres que son viejos.
And I see you reaching out to them.
Y yo te veo que estás alcanzándoles, ministrándoles.
Men that have never really been loved.
Y hombres que nunca han conocido amor.
You'll show them the love and the goodness of God.
Tú les vas a enseñar el amor de Dios y la bondad de Dios.
And not only will it be word of mouth, but it will be with action.
Pero no, y no solamente va a ser palabras que guardes a sus vidas, pero vas a hacer acciones por ellos.
My God. And you have the gift of faith.
Y tú tienes el don de fe.
Not just a seed of faith, but the gift of faith.
Y no solamente es una semilla de fe, pero es un don de fe.
And you have the gift of the working of miracles.
Y tienes el don de obrar milagros.
Things just happen when you're around. Good things just take place.
Cuando tú estás a poner cosas buenas pasan alrededor de ti.
We activate those gifts in a greater measure.
No, activamos esos dones en una medida mayor.
And command them to flow with great power.
Y le mandamos ahora mismo que fluyan de una manera poderosa.
Favor, favor, favor.
El favor, el favor, el favor de Dios sobre ustedes dos. Oh, le regrese para mano. Lo comisionamos en el nombre de Jesús, aleluya, para salir adelante, para moverse, para orar, para funcionar y para operar en el poder de su presencia, aleluya, en el nombre de Jesús.
Thank you, God.
Amén, aleluya, gracias.
I'm awakening fresh desires inside of both of you.
Estoy despertando nuevos deseos en ustedes dos.
I hear a great awakening on the inside of both of you.
Yo estoy viendo un gran despertar dentro de ustedes dos.
And in both of your bellies I see fountains of life.
Y de ustedes dos yo veo que cuando su vientre está saliendo como fuentes de vida.
And these fountains are about to give forth fresher water. Just I see God pouring in new water to these fountains.
Y yo estoy viendo que de esta fuente que está brotando de sus vientres está saliendo fresca. Es una agua que es fresca.
And those that are thirsty will find a place to drink of my spirit.
Y esos que tienen sed y están sedientos van a tomar de esa agua.
For I hear God saying it's so many in dry places
in
life. And you will be a fountain of water and life. And I see the wells on the inside of you. And God says you'll start to release living
waters.
Living waters to many will come to the well. And your wells will never run dry, said the Lord. For I cause the rain to fall down on you. The rain of my spirit. Soaking you in my anointing once again. You're dripping wet in God's anointing. It's being poured upon you now, said the Lord. It's being released upon you now, said the Lord. Seasons of refreshing, saith God. Seasons of refreshing, saith the Lord.